So for the first part we need to find the efficiency, and the efficiency is given as T1 minus T2 upon T1, and after just converting the respective temperatures to Kelvin, we get this as 540 upon 833. This is equal to 0.642. And so that's our answer. And for part B, we can always think of efficiency as also the power upon x, which is what we need to find, right? And therefore our x is power, which is given as 1000 megawatt upon the efficiency, which we found from part Q, 0.648, and solving this we get this is equal to 1.5873 into 10^5 joules per second.